Good evening. We're going into the final stage. It is making noise, yay. Okay, so squadrons are all completed, so it's combat mission followed by deployment. Okay, that's what I'm running. That's what I'm running. Oh yeah, know what it is. I'm getting confused between this and the endurance challenge earlier. I will deploy Rex actually. Patch up. Fuck Biggs a bit. Those are the ones we really want to get rid of. To the last phase. I think I'm using them anyway, so might as well get some value. Yay! So now I will deploy, so it's select all. And deploy that. Okay, so That leaves the Rogue One only, Rebels, and light side battles, because nobody can do this yet, because you need a 7-star Rolo, Rebel Officer Leia Organa, as it says underneath requirements. So, I'm going to kick off with my Rogue One, as it just makes sense to use. Them first. I like the synergy that K2 brings, but what's his health protection like? Okay, not great, is it? 35, 31. What's my Scarif like? 45, 30. So he's got more last ability. What can we do here? Well, we can deploy that. And we can deploy. What does that do? 20 armor. We can do that. What have we got here? If Scarif Rebel Pathfinder has any buffs when he is defeated, he's revived with 15% max health. Okay. That'll also go on to his piloting and deal physical damage. Right. We'll do those two. Ouch. And pop that on. One of those as well. Okay, so he's only got one thing left to go there, and he has got some. He's got a 4-dot mod. His defense. Oh, I haven't got anything, have I? No, I'm not going to mess about with mods. We're in the middle of a territory battle. There is no way I'm going to mess about with mods. So I'm going to drop out K2, and I'm going to bring in Scarif. It's too late to look at. I'll have to review the ship later. We're in the middle of a territory battle. So, hope this works. I get really nervous on the last phase of the territory battles. Right, so who's doing this? This is Jin, and she is an attacker with one buff. That seemed like hard work. Phew. Was getting worried there that we didn't have enough to put him down. Well, stealthed. Right. Whoa. Oh, did I just escape a an horrible lot of shooting up in the air jobbies there? Sorry, I'm just looking in the corner, looking at that 40% on the Udemy flip. What we got here? Blackout whilst stealthed. Recharged. Just resetting all the cooldowns. So he also is an attacker, isn't he? Or is he support? I'm gonna say he's support. She's the attack. I didn't want to use these, but I'm going to have to. Okay, so now we're up to 80%. I have lost some protection. Final ink. Oh my giddy, giddy, giddy arm. What we got here? Wild stealthed, basic. 70% chance to gain 100% turn meter after using wild stealthed. Oh, alright. Ooh, got close to losing Jin there. But Scarif in place of K2, I think, was a good move. Right, so that's one down. There's another one here to do. Rebel 7 star. And then I've got the decision to make on the final one, which is the light side. But this is the Rebel 7 star. And is that who I want to run? I think I am going to actually drop out Fulcrum in place for Old Ben. Crap. So what have we got here? We ain't leader, so I'm not doing that one. Plus 15% turn meter reduction and Jedi and Rebel allies gain 3% turn meter for each effect resisted. Inflict all ability block. Oh, well, that's the one we'll chuck on there then, because that looks like it would work with this squad. Right. So I can't use him in the other mission at the moment because I don't have a 7-star Rolo, and that's the mission that this infers to. Oh, I could have released Ben there, couldn't I? So I don't know if you're picking up or not, but what I'm doing is I am trying to put the airstrike on an attacker, and Luke's wow. So basically now I'm going to have to fight the entire phase 5 without an airstrike. about 70%. Okay, so we're at 90%, or do we get an additional 10 purely for the unlocking of? What's your ability? 70% counter chance. No, we are at 90%. And it's ready. Go. Okay, not total devastation. Oh crap, should have just left Ben out, shouldn't I? Yay, done. Oh, we're getting close to a star there. That leaves one final battle, doesn't it? Gold, gold. That's, yeah, so it's this battle here. This is the one that I am in such a dilemma about. I would dearly love to run Finn. However, I believe, yeah, I do. I've got my pilot still. I'm sorry, I'm going to go with my pilots. So. Just looking at who else is going to accompany them. Ah, you know what? We're just going to steamroller this. And I'm going to put in Mr. Mustachio. Right. Ah. Oh. Okay, so again, an attacker. Two crits. emergency ability. 70. Let's just try and. Oh, we're already ready. Uh-oh. What? Wow. Oh well, I tried. I feel mugged there. What the hell was that? Wow. Wow. Sorry guys. I dropped us 117k there. Okay, I'll be back to deploy my forces later on once I know where. Thank you for accompanying me on a mostly successful journey. 23 of 24 on the last two phases. Need to improve. Till later. Thanks for watching.